Do not expose your identities. And wait for the signal before you act.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, it's like really loud.
Pew pew! Oh my god, Naruto run!
Monopolize the
Tenryou Naruto
Nation's
run! Resources. Let's go!
Your timing is impeccable.
Why, thank you.
Pity you were all they sent.
Wow.
Let's go for a stroll. We wish to discuss cooperation with the Yashiro Commission.
A humble suggestion. The Fatui would do well to update their intelligence concerning me. Ah, but of course, that would require one of you to return in one piece.
Madara! Oh, wow. Genshin boy band. Is he the visual of the group? Is this the Genshin BTS? Who's he? Who's he part of the BTS crew? We got the Luke, he's probably the rapper. Taya is probably like the lead vocalist. This one is the visual. Who else do we have?
If assassinating me was that simple, I can name a few rival clans who would have had an easier time over the years.
They?
Kamisato Arc. Suiyu.
Suiyu. Do you have a booty? I think I saw a glimpse of a booty. I think this Booba man is he has to.
I have big hopes for you.
My lord.
Aye.
We failed to protect you.
Yeah, no shit, you ran off.
Shimatsuban for the trivial matter of dealing with assassins.
Naruto ran off.
Trivial.
So, what's the situation?
The operation went smoothly. The resistance platoon is hidden near Tenshikaku.
Eh?
Excuse me, sir, but...
Why you?
Taking this level of risk, it seems out of character.
Let's just say, I'm doing a small favor for my sister.
Aww. Aww. What a big good bro. Yeah, but he doesn't share his booba. I don't like that. Right, is everybody's eardrums ready? We're gonna listen to some very loud music.
Do not expose your identities and wait for the signal before you act.
Yes, sir.
To be honest, I don't even know who those two guys are. I don't know who they are.
Grand festivals like this monopolize the Tenryou Commission's resources. Your timing is impeccable. Pity you were all they sent.
Let's go for a stroll. We wish to discuss cooperation.
Oh, she's so pretty.
A humble suggestion. The Fatui would do well to update their intelligence concerning me. Ah, but of course. That would require one of you to return in one piece.
He has booty. Chat, he has booty. I saw it. I saw it. I saw it. They caught it.
Cascade.
Lisa, turn around. I swear to God, I saw booty. All these flashes. My eyes.
You underestimate your foe.
If assassinating me was that simple, I can name a few rival clans who would have had an easier time over the years.
Kamisato.
Gotcha! I found it. The booty! Y'all see that? Got a booty. This man's got a booty! Let's freaking go! Finally! We got one with a booty. Alright. I'm gonna...
Kamisato!
Ah, let's freaking go! Actual booty! Oh, he's got a booty! He's got the booba and the booty! Oh hell, the actual yayo booty. How many male characters do we have? Even Ito got the abs with no booty. I saw it.
Suiyu,
okay.
Kamisato Art. Suiyu.
You dare to say my eyes deceive me? You dare to say my eyes deceive me when clearly, when you need a booty hunter? Heck yeah, he is a first at booty. Okay, BZ, just because they don't have like big badonkadonks like you doesn't mean they don't have a booty, okay? Just because he doesn't have two trucks behind him does not mean he doesn't have a booty. This man is the start of something. This is the start of something, all right? The start of a revolution. It's a revolution, okay? It's something. You want to see Ito's butt? I'll show you Ito's butt. Ito doesn't have a butt. I'm gonna just respectfully take a screenshot. Respectfully take a screenshot and chuck it to Twitter. Just respectfully. Billy, booty. We all have a bigger booty than that. No, we don't. You wish. You know what a bigger butt is, though? It's not the width of it. It's how much it protrudes out. That defines a booty. It's the side profile. Some people can have like really big butts that is really wide, but then behind there's like no curve. Well, this one has a nice curve. You have a diaper. Go away. It's no time on.
I do not keep the Shimatsuban for the trivial matter of dealing with assassins.
Trivial?
So, what's the situation?
The operation went smoothly. The resistance platoon is hidden near Tenshikaku.
I like the Hydra Lotus flower. Yeah, it looks really pretty.
Forgive me, sir, but taking this level of risk, it seems out of character.
Let's just say, I'm doing a small favor for my sister.
Interesting. The start of the flat male meta? No, Kaya. Kaya was the start of the flat male meta. All of them are flat. Even Zhongli's kind of flat. Unless he climbs a pole, then he has something. But otherwise, he's kind of flat. He has more beard than booty. He doesn't have a beard. Oh, you know what? You know what? I hope your Ayato doesn't come with a booty. Okay? Mine's gonna come with a booty. I hope you get a defective one and doesn't get a booty. Alright? Mine's gonna come with a booty. You be like, oh no, Uni. I mean, Yoonbur. I want your bootylicious Ayato. And I'll be like, no. You be like, please, can I see your bootylicious Ayato? And I was like, no. Never. Ever. I'll show you Kaya's one instead.